what happens to our rural communities and so on, right? And where does water play into that? And you know,
my name is David Burrell and I'm the CEO of Future IQ. I think that RCAP and the partner network is that it's having this conversation and trying to understand what that future canvas might look like and try and think about where do we need to shift or how do we need to shift to remain relevant and agile and serve our communities the best. I think that's really important. You know, the only way you can really effectively deal with a lot of change is to educate yourself about it, anticipate it, prepare and become part of it. You can't really just ignore it or resist it because you will just get left behind. But so I think that the board and the directors and the whole process of you know really trying to open up and think about, well, where might this go, but how do we capitalize on this as an organization? What assets do we have and how do we apply those? I think that's a very potent conversation.